Welcome back, guys, to Redeemer. We're going to continue where we left off last game. So let's get into it. Hackle Dharma, I think it's called. Let's do it. What is happening here? We've got aliens or some shit now. Okay, let's go. So I guess I got put in prison from last time, so we're going to continue. What's over here? Get through there? No. These guys look vicious. Press right stick plus RB to dismember mutant. What? Don't know how to do that. Too confusing. It's near. Didn't open it all the way. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha later. Press LT and move to the right stick to check your surroundings. I already know this. Why is it like repeating shit that we got told at the start of the game? I'm not understanding that concept. Can I get in there? What's... Oh, okay. I could have killed him straight up. And these guys look intense. They're not as hard to kill though. So it's just like the humans killing the alien things, whatever you want to call them. It's kind of every two people. That doesn't make sense. It's like, yeah, I don't know. I'm just talking shit, guys. No idea what's going on. It's late. Give me a break. What's in here? Let's go, fellas. Oh, he's got a weapon. This weapon's actually really cool, I like it. So we can't get in those doors. Might as well pick up a pistol. How can I put a sneak attack that dude? Didn't give me the opportunity. They're really easy to kill, I love it. I love it. Catch a laser. Go through here, I guess. Gone, skis. At least that's a bit more aggressive. Give me your weapon. What do you think you're doing, mate? Stop eating people! It's not nice. Oh! Around here. It's so easy to kill though compared to like all the other people at four. You think the game should get harder, not easier? Not really sure what's happening. Sure something intense is gonna happen though. Where the hell do I go now? Here we go. Get out of my face, get out of my face! Now these pistols are really average weapon to be honest. It's not too great. Rolling is something I haven't used enough of. See, it's like... Whoa! It's like a spear tackle. Oh, these dudes. These are the, oh, he's got a shotty. I want your shotgun. Thank you very much. And I want this. Watch this. Boom, boom. Boom. Wait, why aren't you shooting that direction? Oh shit. I thought I had more ammo on my shotty. Everybody's dead, man. This shit looks like Fear. That game Fear. So much blood everywhere. Oop. I told, just don't eat people, man. It's not right. Stop it. You too. Get out of my face. Oh. This game really, like, just the way you kill people, it's just satisfying. been having that for a while, as one of those like hell punches. That's pretty funny looking. Yeah, I don't do enough of those power kicks and shit. Alright, this guy's gonna pop it. Yeah, that's sick. Yeah, that's awesome. I need to do that more often. Is he still alive? Pause. Come on, come at me. Oh, big mistake, dude. Alright. Pause. Everyone dead around me? You should be dead now. That's what I thought. What's going on here? What do I want to go over here? Can't. Okay. Just checking, guys. Oh, that's gonna be epic punch. Oh my goodness. I killed both of them in one punch. Run at me. Yeah, I'm doing that. I have underutilized that technique, killing people. Still alive? Bang. Catch you later. Use the wrench. Bang. Yeah, that's great. Love it. Oh, there's a lot here. Holy shit. Give me that weapon. There's way too many here. I can't keep up. Oh my god. Just spamming the X button on the Xbox control. Yeah, cop that. Oh, I've already got a pistol. Keep forgetting about it. It's pretty weak though. Not a big fan. Yeah, nice shoot, bro. Has some good accuracy. Hey, dude, I wasn't watching. Oh, that kick is just awesome. No, you just stay down, dude. Trust me. You too. Oh, catch you later. How can you not see me? Fool. Yeah, these guys are so much easier to kill than those big fuckers in the earlier levels. Oh, they were in this level as well. I haven't seen any of them. I'm not sure what you call them. I apologize for my low knowledge on the characters, the enemy names. That's what we want. Where's the shotgun? That's really what we want. No, get out of my face. Get out, this guy's gonna cop it big time. Oh, I feel sorry for him, he copped it. Oh, this guy's gonna cop it too. How do you not see me? Is he dead? Of course he's dead. Alright. Moving on. Open this sucker up. What's this? What is this thing?
These things are just not made to rest on.
Oh shit, this is where I die, isn't it? Jesus! How am I supposed to deal with that? I really hope the checkpoint's just there. I better not get sent back. Yeah, thank god. How am I don't know how to kill these guys? Just take these little pebbles out. Are they just gonna keep coming? Oh my god. Get out of my face. This is fucked. And they're quick too, so they just follow me around. Here we go. Yes. Don't kill me. Thank god. I thought they were going to be real hard to kill. Well, they were, but... Alright, we good? Take that. Yeah, I really like this weapon. Might be my favorite weapon in the game. That's not a like a gun. I'm stuck behind these damn boxes.
Vasily, can you hear me?
Who is this?
My name is Fyodor Sakharov. I'm the head of the bioengineering team. I want to help you.
Help me? You created those mutants.
Listen to me. I overwhelmed the security system in your block. That's how you got out.
What do you want?
I need to get off this line right now. If you want to free the other monks, you have to head to Section Alpha. Grab a headset from a soldier, and I'll establish a secure line.
Alright, let's do another chapter. Just kidding, guys. Or will we? Yes. No. We'll stop right there. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. And I'll catch you next time. So whoever's watching, I really appreciate it. Love the support. And yeah. Alright, we'll catch you next time. Peace.